What's that? Ah! Hell.
Oh shit, not good.
Are you poor?
Okay, I'm trying.
Uh-oh.
usher America into a new golden age.
Hey, it's your dear friend Simeon. Give me a call sometime if you need some work. And you've lost
it. It's the Chatosphere with Michelle and Laszlo.
Hi, I'm Michelle Makes.
And I'm Laszlo.
And this is
Chatosphere with Michelle and Laszlo. God, I just love doing that.
Me too.
So, anyway, on today's show, we've got some amazing
stuff. We have a co-host who is not accepting the reality of their contract.
Come on, Michelle, let me do the intro. Okay, I'm really good at it. I know how to monologue. Seriously, I talk to myself a lot. You know, sometimes I just stand in front of the mirror with no clothes on and say, you like this? You want some of this?
Oh, I know. I get it. You're an adult loser. You're pathetic. Every show you do this. No, I'm sorry. You know the rules. Sorry, everybody. See, we're Vinewood liberals. We love each other, but we've got massive egos, so we can't quite get along.
My ego was shattered long ago. You know, it was called the 80s, but I picked up the pieces and glued it together with bourbon and acting out sexually with not that very attractive of a woman, okay? So speak for yourself.
I'm speaking for the show, Dicktard. Chattersphere, hosted by me, Michelle Makes, with sidekick support work from you until your contract runs out and you can be let go. Mr. Laszlo, I don't have a surname.
Every week. You rub my face in it every goddamn week.
Because every week you act like I'm not here and it's still one...
Come on. estación más perrona, Islos FM. Los saluda su amigo Don Cheto.
Y el Mexican Institute of Sound.
¡Súbale al radio!
¡Escuchata! Don Cheto y el Instituto Mexicano del Sonido.
Yeah!